you for doing it. What was it like for you having to learn the Carlton, excuse me, and then, you know, he's not going to be easy on you.
It was stressful. Like, the Carlton has a technique of its own.
Oh.
We definitely took the time to learn it, for sure.
But number one key in learning the Carlton. Tell me, what's the number one thing you have to remember?
Well, it's two keys. Okay. First part is you got to lead with your hands, yes. And the second part is you got to come over the top.
Yes.
So you got to get here and come over the top.
Oh.
Oh. You got to come over the top. You got to come over the top. Lead with your hands, come over the top.
So much fun.
See, honestly, the best I've ever seen anybody do it.
Whoa.
Whitney.
Oh, all right. Wow. Way to come over the top. Let's get your scores. Over the top. Get your scores.
Carrie Ann Inaba. Yeah. Julianne Hough.
10.
Bruno Tomioli.
10.
America.
And then they give you a 10. The one and only perfect score of the night. Now, how good does that feel?
Oh, that feels so good. It feels so good.